I'm smelling it, and I'm putting my nose in that drain. I'm like, it actually just smells it actually smells clean. I start sniffing.
It's not the drain.
It's not the drain.
What it was is it was originally a bedroom that we turned into a nursery, and now it's Eleven's room, and it has a bathroom in there. No one uses that bathroom, but, you know, it's nice to have it in working order, but a funk has been coming out of it.
Yeah.
And I said, okay, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to get some of those Santa sticks. They're the sticks you drop down into the drain of the shower once a month. And then I'm going to pour a little bleach down there. Then I'll put some Drano down there. Then someone suggested, hey, why don't you just run the shower because the pipe is dried out and gases are backing up back through it, and it's making it stink. So I do all of that, and it's just getting worse. So I finally, I'm going to snake this thing. So I pop the drain off last night, and I stick a big snake down in there, and I pull a little bit of hair out, and I pull a little bit of soap scum. It was nothing that you pulled out, right. That's it. Mm-hmm. Look at that. So it occurs to me, this, I can't believe this is what it took. So I'm smelling it, and I'm putting my nose in that drain. I'm like, it actually just smells, it actually smells clean. I start sniffing.
It's not the drain.
It's not the drain.
It's the shower head.
It's not the shower head. Start to smell the sink. What is that? So I walk over to the toilet. I start to sniff around that wax rim. That wax ring.
The wax ring. That's what people had texted in.
It's stronger. It's coming stronger from there. Where is that? Where's that smell? It's stronger over here, but I don't feel like it's getting stronger. Let me pop open the lid. Let me pop open the lid. It's clear. Water's clear. Water's clear. Okay. Okay. Let me flip open the lid to the toilet to discover...
Upper Decker?
Someone's been using that toilet and it's just been letting it sit. And it's mounded high.
Wait.
Oh, God.
The toilet itself has been being used by someone. And it's not been flushed.
Oh, I thought you said you looked in the toilet and the water was clear. You looked in the tank.
I pulled the tank open because I wouldn't have in a thousand years thought that someone...
Then you lift the toilet seat.
I just finally lifted the lid.
In the toilet is what?
It's everything!
What?
Mother!
All of it. Short stay, long stays.
Do you immediately sit everyone in the house down?
I'm like, everyone! Family meeting! Now! Living room! Who? Who's been using?
Yes.
Do you have one suspect in mind immediately?
Well, what happened? Did you get the... Who cracked?
No one cracked, but there were a lot of lip quivers. There were a lot of... Which one of you has been using this bathroom, which we said don't use, and just letting it sit?
Ooh, who is it?
Why would someone do that?
We don't know, but we do know that there is now an iPad that is not allowed to be used, a Wii U that has been unplugged.
How do you know it's not the older person in the house? The one that you're dating? Have you ruled her out completely? Has she been completely ruled out? Don't rule anybody out yet! Don't rule anybody out! Everybody's a suspect!
Mike, sign me up for a Match.com account!
I have a feeling it might be one of the kids that we babysit.
Ooh. Why are they not flushing?
I don't know.
Is a bigger... There's a lot of questions.
I flipped
Why
that
are they
lid
using
open.
The bathroom they're not supposed to be using? Why are they letting it mellow? If it's yellow, let it mellow. I mean, I know that one. If it's brown, flush it down. They ain't doing anything.
Mm-mm. It was... There was so much
okay.
in there.
Hey. Oh, God.
This is what it's been.
So what did you do?
I flushed it, and then the room immediately smelled better.
So it was flushable.
It was flushable. Let's just say it was touch and go for a second. Mm-hmm. I thought I might have to get one of those chimney sweep type things. Might have to get a plunger and get it down there. But it was I know what those Johnny on the spot technicians go through. There was quite a bit.
That's grounds for eviction. In my house.
Even what are you talking about? You do that on a regular basis. When your toilet got clogged, you would just let it sit there for a week.
Yeah, I'm a
dry what are you talking about?
But I had a reason. I'm saying if
you
I ever...
You purposefully did this.
If I ever, if through some miracle, have a child of my own, they will be living on the street.
if I discover that they do this.
Here, I'm going to draw you a little diagram here as to the whole situation in general as to what it looked like. See, that's a standard toilet right there. Okay, that's the water line.
Yeah, I got it.
And that's the
it.
Tank. Gotcha. All right, now I'm going to go ahead and draw.
It was mounding out of the water. It was like iceberging.
It was like, yeah, it was like this. Hold on, let me do a little artistic thing here. Michael, appreciate this. That's a fly. That's a fly. See, it was looking like that.
Whoa.
Yeah. Ooh. Yeah, when I flipped the lid open, it's so... Mike's over there. Mike, look at it. That's what it looked like.
Oh.
I'm telling you, I started jackbooting around that house. I'm kicking doors in. Everyone! I get the spray, the like clean underneath of it.
You should have made them clean it.
You could eat out of that toilet right now.
Did you
it's
make them
spotless.
Do it?
No, I didn't trust them to. Their tiny little hands
they
weren't capable.
Do it. You hover over them as they clean.
Scrub, my little one, scrub.